Hi, I'm Kenji Tanibe, and working in Engineering Development Department in NARUX. In this movie, I'd like to talk about ARS. Firstly, I explain the basic of ARS, and ARS is an abbreviated word of anti-reflective structure. This is used for reducing the reflection from the surface of the optical component. The typical anti-reflection is the multi-layered thin films on the lens. But there is another interesting example. The surface of the MOS eye has a very fine structure, the period of which is shorter than the wavelength of light, and it acts as the anti-reflective structure. Similarly, if we fabricate fine structure on the surface of the optical lens, the lens achieves anti-reflective effect. Compared with the usual anti-reflective coat, ARS has some advantages. There is no crack or peeling or ununiformity of coat film. The anti-reflective effect is independent of the incident angle of light. It can be attached to any material which has poor adhesion. ARS can be applied to fields where anti-reflective coat is unsuitable. In terms of market needs, ARS is expected to be used in various applications. For example, imaging, lighting, sensor systems, and so on. ARS can improve the efficiency of the light and also quality of the images, reducing the stray light, and allows optical components to perform well to the design. Here shows the characteristics of NARUX ARS. As a conventional method, to create anti-reflective structure for an optical lens, a nanostructure fabricated on a mold core is transferred its structure to the plastic resin. However, this method has many problems such as resin adhesion, insufficient transcription, and core durability. To solve these problems, we fabricate anti-reflective structure on plastic lens directly by reactive ion etching. This is an example of anti-reflective structure on acrylic lens. While anti-reflective coat cannot be applied to acrylate because of its poor adhesion, ARS is applicable. As you can see, the area without ARS reflects light, while ARS area suppresses reflection. Also, ARS surface shows water repellency. It is a very useful function because water repellency is expected to prevent the contamination on optical lenses. Our ARS can be applied not only to plastic, but also to fused silica glass. You can see the letter NARUX reflected on the bulk surface, but can't see on ARS surface. The transmittance of ARS is higher than 98%. Recently, we succeeded in processing ARS for deep ultraviolet wavelengths. The deep UV region cannot be covered by conventional AR coatings or plastic ARS. NARUX ARS is expected to be used in a wider field in the near future. I appreciate for watching my presentation. If you have any question, please contact us. Thank you.